The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
A dozen people gathered today at the German Bridge Campground at Dewey Lake to clear the air and hopefully bring the community together by working on a common goal.
The original idea was that last week there was going to be a whole lot of negative news going on, and we were trying to flood news feeds with positive things. Now, of course, situations happened and we had to postpone it, and now we're doing this more of a just to make our community better kind of a project.
Unity for a Diverse Appalachia formed just a few months ago in the hope to provide residents with something to focus on rather than the traditionalist Worker Party rally last weekend in Pikeville. However, members say it's now become so much more than that.
We can take what we've gained through this group with people who are interested in helping out in the community, try to encourage them to go out and do positive things on their own or as a group.
Today, Unity for a Diverse Appalachia teamed up with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers and Kentucky Fish and Wildlife to plant 500 trees around Dewey Lake.
It's important to do projects like this because if you don't come out and do them, then it doesn't get done. So Fish and Wildlife only has so many hands. The Corps only has so many hands. It's absolutely vital for volunteers to come out and put in the man hours and put in the labor hours and give back to the public lands that we all use and that we all enjoy.
Unity for a Diverse Appalachia also approached the Prestonsburg City Council and declared April as Diversity Month. They plan to make it an annual event. For more information and events, follow Unity for a Diverse Appalachia on Facebook. Reporting from German Bridge, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.